We're doing the University of Wisconsin La Crosse Medical School Mock Interview Day. So it's a dedicated full day activity for La Crosse students who are applying to medical school. We're helping them understand the format of the medical school interviews.
This is so they can feel comfortable when they go for their interviews and it's not a totally new experience to them. They've had some practice in doing this and can feel confident in how they're answering questions.
So we have 8 alumni physicians that come and help us out every year. For them, you know, they maybe think back to when they were trying to get into med school and the difficulty that comes with sort of going through the application process. I think for them it's just, you know, kind of thinking back to that and then wanting to kind of pass it on, some of the help.
Most of us do interviews for medical school, so they get the opportunity to sit down with someone before they have that first interview, you know, practice their answers, hopefully feel a little bit less nervous the first time they have a real medical school interview.
Yeah, I'm interviewing somebody else that wants to go to medical school. Well, why did I go to medical school? What is it about being a physician that I like? And it kind of reaffirms, like, this is what I'm meant to do and this is why, and like, I want to give back so that these people, if this is what they're meant to do, you know, that they have that same path. So it's a nice time to be re-energized for your own career as well.
Majority of the people that I'm talking to today will become doctors. And as much as I can help teach and help them succeed in that, that brings a great deal of satisfaction for me.
What this day provides for us is kind of invaluable to our futures. You can read all the questions that you might get, but being able to actually practice them with physicians that know what they're talking about and they've been through it, the advice that they provide is really, I mean, top notch, and I feel better already.
So I think it's really cool that they remember what it was like to be kind of in our shoes and being nervous about our interviews, and they come back to give back.
To have an event that brings in alumni physicians like this, students just get so much out of the experience that any alumni physician that's willing to come and give their time, we're happy to have them.